Hello, welcome to Taffi's Turnstunde. You already know us. I'm Singa, you know me from Kika, and I am an ambassador for Kinderstark Machen from the Federal Agency for Health Education. And you know Taffi as well. Taffi is a really good athlete and the mascot of the Kinderturn Club. And together we have a lot of fun. Today you can of course join us again. You will not need anything today, only your ears. Because I will be reading you a story and you can take part. This story today is about witches. But before we begin, we have to first warm up with a little dance from Taffi. The Taffi dance! Everyone join in! Everyone, join in. We will begin the story. You are all in a world where there are only a few good witches. To make sure that witches' magical powers are not lost, you want to train as witches. You have already taken some lessons, and today is the first big test. You have to make a magic potion of your own for the first time. You get the last encouraging words from your witch teacher. You can do it! You'll be great! And so the test begins. To begin with, you need some apples. Luckily, the apple tree is right next to the house, so you pick a few of them straight away. Taffi will show us, and you at home can also join in. Super! Just a couple more apples. Yes, good! That was quite easy. But next, you need jellyfish liquid. So, you are now on the way to the water. In order to get there, first you have to jump over a few ditches. Big jumps with your legs together! Another ditch, and then the final one, and jump! Yes, good! You can already see the water. However, you don't know where you can find jellyfish. Luckily, you see a friendly seal on the bank who you can ask. You want to talk to them, so with just a simple spell, you transform yourself into one. You have magically transformed. And now you make the movement that Taffi is doing. Now you are a seal. You go forwards on your hands and drag your legs behind you. Super, Taffi. Good. Okay. As the jellyfish are so far away from the bank, the seal offers you a lift on its back. You gratefully take the offer and transform yourself back into normal children or monkeys again. You sit yourself on the back of the seal, best in the sitting straddle position. Yes! If you're in twos or threes, then one of you can sit and be the seal. And the seal begins to swim. Woo! That's fun! You go to the right, and to the left, to the right again, and watch out! The seal stops. And there are the jellyfish. You transform again with the help of a magic spell and move again like a jellyfish through the water. With your arms, you make a waving movement up and down. You are a jellyfish! You take a small flask in your hand and quickly collect some jellyfish liquid. Exactly! Super! So you don't disturb the jellyfish any longer, the seal luckily takes you back to the bank. So, back in the straddle position. Sit on the seal and off you go! A curve to the right, a curve to the left, to the right again! Oh, super! Don't fall off the seal! And watch out! You've arrived! You can already see an entrance to a cave on the bank. There you find the next ingredient. Spider webs! First, however, you have to crawl into the entrance. Now crawl into the cave. Make yourself small and crawl. Wow, super, yes! And you're already inside. You can even see some spiders here. You ask them nicely if you can take some spider webs with you. After you have transformed into a spider! Yes, you can do it with a small magic spell. Now, walk around on the spider's web, just like a spider. Stomach facing upwards and on your hands and feet, backs to the floor. And now, you can put a few spider webs in your trouser pockets and take them with you. Very good. Okay. You crawl back outside the cave again, and next to the entrance you discover the next ingredient. It's carrots! However, you need to pull them out of the ground. It will be exhausting. So, you need to crouch down. Now, use your arms to pull the carrots out of the ground. And pull! Yes! And another one. And pull! Are you joining in at home? Picking carrots is fun. Okay, that's enough. We don't need lots. Put them in a bag. Very good. Suddenly, the evil wizard appears. It was actually his carrot garden. You quickly hide yourself in the bush. Taffy, quickly hide. You hide yourself as well. Yes, exactly. With your hands over your eyes. Exactly. Super. Okay. He's gone. That was close. He almost caught you. You come slowly out of the bush again to go get the next ingredient. You crawl again, a little on the ground. And now you have to look for a well. Yes! And there it is! You can get the next ingredient from here. Now, hand on your forehead and point your finger ahead of you. You have to find the well. Yes, there it is! Wonderful! Now, you quickly stand up and run to the well. Keep going a little more! And stop! When you reach the fountain, lower the bucket next to it. The bucket is quite heavy. And thank goodness, there's a rope. And now you can use this rope to pull the bucket back up. Pull with both hands. Pull the bucket back up again. Ah, voila! Yes, the bucket is here again. Finally, the bucket is raised. Quickly fill the bucket and now it's time to continue. You're still missing two ingredients. First, you go on a search for the Easter Bunny. He's usually busy the whole year painting eggs. To get to him, you have to cross a river by balancing on a tree trunk. Watch, balancing again. Step carefully with your feet. Taffy, you can balance really well, and everyone at home as well. Yes, you can also hold on. Super! And when you cross over, the Easter Bunny is already there. You quickly turn into a rabbit! Taffy, I'm excited to see how you turn into a rabbit. Aha! You transform so you can talk to the Easter Bunny. The Easter Bunny leads you into his burrow and gives you one of his very precious Easter eggs. You hop together like an Easter Bunny with the Easter Bunny so you can get one of the precious Easter eggs. Good jumping! You thank the Easter Bunny and continue on to the field. You still need some herbs, and you've already found the right ones. Now, you take your scissors with both hands and snip some of the herbs. That's quite a lot. Careful! Oh, not my legs! Super! Finally, you have all of the ingredients, and you are on the way to the witch's house. The route is full of hurdles that you have to dodge and jump over. You hop from one leg to the other. Wonderful! Sometimes legs together and jump to the left and to the right. Phew! You have now arrived at the witch's house. Now stand in a circle around the cauldron and start throwing the ingredients inside and stir with a large spoon. You can now use both hands to take the large mixing spoon and stir well. Super! Finally, the magic potion is ready! You present it to the witch teacher. Taffy, I am the witch teacher. Show me. That smells great. I am highly thrilled. And you all passed the test. Yay! Hands in the air and celebrate. You did really great. Taffy, help me up. And now you're all full-fledged witches and wizards. You all did great again at Taffy's Turnstunde.
Gleich geht's los. Und ihr tanzt alle mit. Hier kommen eure Buchstaben. D-I-S-C-O. Und den anderen.